Can you tell us just a little bit about your character in The Expendables 2?
I play Hector, who's the right-hand man of Van Damme's character. We're the bad guys. And the Expendables, we do something that really pisses them off. And they're out for blood and they're coming to get us. And we welcome the opportunity.
Van Damme's one of the many screen legends in this film. How nervous were you doing scenes with him? And what kind of tips and advice was he giving you?
I've done 4 films with Jean-Claude, so we know each other quite well. I met him when I first went to Los Angeles. He's a huge inspiration in my life, as they all are. And I got to train with him in the gym and hang out. And he's a great guy. And I'm sure he's sick of me now. So I'm not going to do any more films with him because I need to give him a rest.
What about Jason? I think one of the film's most exciting fight sequences is when you guys finally get your toe-to-toe. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, Jason's a real pro. He really understands fight scenes. You know, some people, even the real fighters, they don't know how to perform action on screen. It's about rhythm, it's about timing, it's about distance. He's a complete professional, and what's important for me is that I know that when I throw that roundhouse kick, that he knows the choreography and is going to duck it. And it's horrible when you're fighting with people that forget to duck, but he's very good at that. But no, he's great at what he does. It's you just pay attention to how they are on set, how they carry themselves as human beings. It's very inspiring. Stallone is a very hard-working guy. They all are. They get to the top from being very hard-working people, and just take a lot from that. You know, if you work hard, you're gonna be successful. I almost was in the first one. Couldn't do it for scheduling reasons. So I knew that they were going to make the second one. And listen, I approached the producers and said, I know you've got this role. I think I'm good for it. What do you think? And they said, yeah, it makes a lot of sense.
And what about working with such sort of screen legends, Arnold, Sylvester, Dolph, Jean-Claude?
If you told me that I was going to work with these guys all in the same movie at the same time when I was 12, I wouldn't have believed you. You know, this is something I've wanted to do since I was a kid. They inspired me to want to have this career. So to work with them now, I'm thankful to do a good job for them, and I'm just thankful to have the opportunity from Sly to be in this film.
Final question, do you have a message for fans before you leave?
Just go and watch the film. You know, it's the ultimate action movie, so the fans have got to go and see it.